students, today we will study mathematics, numbers, their spellings, counting, everything. Okay?
Yes, students, I had given you work in the notebook to do the spellings of 1 to 50 numbers. So now we will move further from 51 to 100 you will do. So again you will write CW, date, number names, question, write counting in words. Till 50 we have done. Now we will start by 51. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. So 51 spelling I have written, F-I-F-T-Y-O-N-E. 51. Now you will write the spellings of 52 to 59. Okay. And this is homework for you. And 60. The spelling of 60 is S-I-X-T-Y. 60. Leave one line after writing. And write very neatly. Touch the line and write. Okay. In the same way I have written, you have to touch the line and write. Next page, you will write 61 to 70 numbers. 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. 61 spelling, S-I-X-T-Y, 60, O-N-E, 1, 61. Now again, this is one page homework for you. You have to write the spelling till 69. And now the spelling of 70, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. New page, write from 71 to 80 numbers, spelling of 71, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, O-N-E, 71. Now write the spellings of 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 80, E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80. Write properly, touching the line, and leave one line after writing each spelling so that the work is neat and correct spellings. Okay, again you will take a new page and you will write 81 to 90 numbers, E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80, O-N-E, 1, 81. So now you will write the spellings of 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, and then 90. 90, the spelling is N-I-N-E-T-Y. And one more thing you have to remember, you have to write the first letter should be capital. First letter should be capital. Touch the line and write, and after writing leave one line and then write the next number. Okay, in the same way you have to do. This is the last page, 91 to 100 you put the numbers. Spelling of 91, N-I-N-E-T-Y, 90, O-N-E-1, 91. So 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Now the spelling of 100 will be not only 100. You will write 100 because 1 is there. Right? If it is 200, then 2 will be there. 300, 3 will be there. So you have to write 100. Touch the line and write again and again. I'm telling you. First letter should be capital. Touch the line while writing. The letter should not go below the line. And after writing, leave one line so that the work is neat. Okay? Now you open your books to page number 18. Maths book to page number 18. Write the date, 31, CW on top. The question is count and write. How you will count and how you will write the number. Now see, there are flowers.
So count the flowers 1, 2, 3. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3. So we will write the answer 3. So this way you have to count and write. Now there are ice creams. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many ice creams? 5. So you will write here 5. Balls. How many balls are there? 1, 2. So the answer is 2. Balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many balloons? 6. There are toffees. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many toffees are there? 4. Then there are stars. Count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many stars? 8 stars. Now you understood, I explained to you on board how you have to count and write. Now we will do the exercise in book on page number 18. See, there are 3 flowers. How many? 1, 2, 3. Answer is already written and the spelling also you have to write. Okay. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4. How many ice creams? 4. So write 4 and spelling of 4. Count the balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Spelling of 7. S-E-V-E-N. Okay. Then 9. Books are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write 9 and the spelling of 9. N-I-N-E. Next is toffees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 toffees. 8 number and spelling of 8. E-I-G-H-T. And sun. Last is this sun. Only one sun. So write 1 and spelling of 1. O-N-E 1. Now there's a fish. You have to join the dots and color it in whichever color you want to. Color it. It is your choice. Okay. But join the dots according to number 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. See the numbers and according to that you join it. Aapki bahut beautiful si fish ban jayegi. Okay. Now page number 19. It is another topic. Concept of zero. You know what is zero? Zero matlab kuch bhi nahi. Nothing. See, 3 birds sit on a wall. How many birds are sitting? Diwar pe 3 birds baithi. 1, 2 and 3. Now in the next picture, 1 bird flies away. Ab 3 birds mein se 1 flies away. Now how many birds are left? 1, 2. So you will write here 2. Okay. Now next picture, 1 more bird flies away. How many birds are left? Now there were 2. Now 1 more flied away. So how many are left? 1. So put here 1. Now in next picture you will see the wall is empty. No bird is there. 1 more bird flies away. Jo 1 thi wo bhi fly kar gayi. How many birds are left? 0. How many birds? 0. Kuch bhi nahi hota hai matlab 0. So you have to write 0. It's not that you will leave it empty. You have to write the answer 0. There are no birds. So 0 birds are left. When there is no bird on the wall, we say that there are 0 birds on the wall. 0 means nothing. As I told you, 0 means nothing. 0 ka matlab kuch bhi nahi. Then also we have to write it. 0 is the symbol of 2. Symbol to represent 0. 0 bhi ek symbol hai. Aapko wo batana padega. Abhi aap jaise 10 likhoge. To aap 1 ke aage 0 lagaoge. Then it will be 10. So 0 comes just before 1. Jab aap counting likhte ho 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To 1 ke pehle 0 aata hai. Understood the concept of zero? So you can do this work in the book. I will send you the PDF. Okay? Thank you.